In the spring of 2017, Iglulik elders Madeleine Ivalu and Susan Avingar arrived in Iqaluit to share traditional epic stories of the wandering Inuit hero, Giviok. Working with the Qagiavut Society since 2016, they joined the actors and crews of a new play called Giviok Returns, an Inuit epic, as rehearsals were about to begin. Giviok stories were told to children of past generations, on the land in winter igloos and summer camps, in poetic, shamanic language, laden with spirituality, wisdom, and teachings. The epic legend warns that if Giviok should die before returning home, that all Inuit would die too. After centuries of oppressive colonization, Nunavut artists are now reclaiming their stories and their right to tell them. They are bringing Giviok home. Qagiavut's theatrical production, Giviok Returns, allows audiences across the Arctic, Canada, and the world to listen and learn from the epic stories. Now a nationally touring show and a youth performing arts workshop, Giviok Returns is evolving into new forms of theater, dance, music, and contemporary story arts, with actors drawn from across the Arctic. Qagiavut continues to record elder stories and traditional Inuktitut songs to teach them to Inuit youth, to share with our future generations.
Yeah.